At stake is the prize of a position, an invitation to the Euros Games on Saturday, February 11th, just the winner. Bringing to you the following competitors, wearing hip number 10 from Harbourfield High School, this is Austin Coney. Wearing hip number 9 from Regis, this is Ryan Phillips. Wearing hip number 8 from Wakefield, this is Stephen Robertson. Hip number 7 from Byron Hills, Mark Yellow. Hip number 6 for Trinity, Nick Melanoff. Wearing hip number 5 from Archbishop Curley, Dave Ozarowski. Hip number 4 for New Providence is Everett Price. Hip number 3 from Mountain Lake, Stephen Lewandowski. Hip number 2 from Great Valley, Ned Billy. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Armory. Just last weekend in California, you won the Foot Locker National Cross Country Championship. We're delighted to have him here from St. Benedict's. This is Edward Cheserek.
Greg, move back.
Let's see what this is.
How much is he got to burn up on this last 250 metres? Please enjoy with us this special talent, who is Edward Cheserek from St. Benedict's, as he comes up the bell. In second place, Nathan Billy. Third, that's Edward Price from Newton Providence, and it's Stephen Levin-Ruskin. It's all Edward Cheserek. How much more of the gear can he turn it up? Now you can see, up another notch. Down the finishing straight, Edward Cheserek from St. Benedict's gets his 4th.